Researchers in Australia say they found evidence of the world's oldest heart. It was discovered in a 380 million-year-old fossil of a go-go fish. This is, of course, an artist's impression. It's now extinct. The fossil, though, captures a key moment in the evolution of all animals with backbones, including humans.